The L'Aquila agenda illustrates today's global challenges. In fact, the L'Aquila agenda reflects the agenda of my commission for the last 5 years. Climate change and energy security, world trade and financial reform, development and food security. No single country or group of countries can tackle them alone, either in Europe or globally. So it is right that L'Aquila will reflect dialogue and cooperation on an unprecedented scale.